I found my own purpose in my life. And the purpose I found was that I wanted to try all the things in my power to make sure that moms don't die in childbirth. It's a very narrow thing to care about. By the time I started caring about this, I wasn't a mom myself. But I found one purpose that drives me every single day. When I get out of bed, this is what I'm thinking about. When I go to bed, this is what I'm thinking about. If a problem is calling your name, if you feel like your spirit is linked to a particular problem, and you look into the technology that is available for you to hack the problem, you can solve it. And you should not ask for permission. Because here is the secret. They will never give you. So you have to give yourself the permission to do the work you feel like you must do.